There are many other remarkable things in these astonishing time capsules. This one has got perfectly clearly the limb bones. Here is a skull. That's the orbit of the eye. There's the lower jaw. There's the snout. This one also has a skull, but on the tip of the snout, you can see a little spike, which is like the egg tooth that a bird embryo has to help it crack itself out of a shell. And here is a replica of what the complete uncrushed shell must have looked like.
With all these details, it's possible to imagine how a baby titanosaur entered the world.